Joel, listen, her mom just called, and I think her dad had a heart attack. Yeah, he was coming home from work or something, and he never made it inside. And her mom went out to his car, and because he never came inside, and he was passed out on his steering wheel.
Do you know how he is now?
Last we heard, they had life flight him in, but we don't know anything beyond that. Listen, I'll go down to the kitchen for a little while and leave you with her. She probably really needs you. Yeah, and then I'll stay in Jackie's room tonight or something. Okay.
Thanks, Ashley.
No problem. Riley? Shut up and tell me about Dad.
Riley was too agitated to talk. He's stabilized, but he hasn't woken up yet. I'm not sure if it was just a hard episode or something more serious. My mom got me a flight for tomorrow morning at 9. It was the earliest thing she could get. Okay. Is she coming back? No, you don't have to do that. No, you don't have to help me pack my bag.
Please.
You don't have to help me pack my bag.
Carolyne.
It's fine.
I will do. I'll do whatever you need me to do. Please don't ask me not to try, okay?
I said it's fine. It's fine. I said it's fine.
Maybe we can take a break from packing.
Okay.
I haven't had dinner yet.
Do you want me to get you something?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks.
Sure. Just got you a plain slice.
It was fine.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's fine.
Good.
So, it was some sort of heart attack, but not a full cardiac arrest. He was conscious for a few minutes, now he's resting. They have him on watch with a ton of medication. I'm going to the hospital first thing tomorrow morning. And
hopefully they'll know more by then.
Okay. Well, that's good.
I'm tired.
I should get some sleep.
Okay.
I'm gonna get ready for bed. Do you mind if I go in the bathroom and change?
No, go ahead. Oh, I thought you took a shower.
What?
Your hair's not wet.
Oh, no. I just like to turn the water on. Sometimes it just pushes everything else out for a minute.
Oh.
Will you? Will you stay with me?
Yeah. Yeah, come here.
I'm really scared.
You scared for your dad?
No, I'm scared for everyone. Mm-hmm. I mean, you could lose anyone at any time and it's always gonna be like that.
What's always gonna be like that?
It's always gonna be like that. It's like,
I've never lost anyone before, so I didn't know it felt so random.
I know. You know I've lost people. Friends, family, it's... And you're right, it doesn't change, you know, the shock of it. It's just the way it's gonna feel.
It really fucking sucks, is how it feels.
Yeah, it does.
Now I'm always gonna be scared that I'm just gonna get a call and it's just gonna happen again and again.
It's not true, okay? I'm right here, and nothing bad is gonna happen, okay? Tomorrow, you're gonna see your family. You're gonna see your whole family. You're gonna see your mom, and you're gonna see Riley. And you're gonna see your dad too. And he's gonna be awake by then. And he's gonna smile at you when you walk in. And make that same damn joke about how you need to get a new boyfriend.
He's just teasing. He only does it when you're around. But he actually likes you.
Yeah, I know he does. Come on.
Joel.
Mm-hmm.
I can't sleep. Can we go somewhere? Please?
Yeah, sure.
Come on.
Thank you.
Say something. Anything. Tell me something you haven't told me.
I was almost in the military. That was my college backup plan. You give them 3 years and they'll pay for your college.
You look really bad with a buzz cut. Like, really bad.
Yeah, you're probably right. I was pretty into the idea, though.
Why didn't you go?
My dad got that new job, and so we have more money and more options, is what he said. So, come here, go to college, and not give up 3 years.
Well, I'm really glad you didn't go. Or tell me something happy.
Something happy.
Yeah, like what are we gonna do when I come back?
We can go see a show. Or we can go to the park.
Can we go to the Disney store?
What?
The Disney store. The one in Times Square. I mean, I've never actually been. I want a stuffed animal.
Okay, I'll buy you one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just want to take care of you.
Thank you.
Wish I could stop breaking, spend all day just thinking for you.
It really is gonna be okay.
When you sleep, I'm thinking. When you sleep, I'm thinking for her. Wish I still could love you, floating high above you. Just don't think I'm sinking for you. This pillow talk don't wake me up. My dream is done. I'm still in love. I know your fear. Just lying here. I think I'll leave. Please don't, my dear. This pillow talk will wake me up. No matter what I'm dreaming. When you leave, I'm lying. I'm lying. When you leave, I'm lying for you. And I know it hurts you. Nothing else I can do. You won't let me, though I want to.